societies in ancient India were ruled by women.
Really?
And men weren't allowed around women without a license, and they were put in a corner and told off for being sexist.
Anyway, you're going to do a song from your new album for us now.
God, what an idiot. She's never happy unless she's complaining about something.
Oh, you're right there, Ted.
And I believe this new song is about the Catholic Church.
Oh, here she goes.
That's right. It's about how the church in Ireland secretly had lots of potatoes during the famine, and they hid the potatoes in the pillows and sold them abroad at potato fairs. And the Pope closed down a lot of the factories that were making the potatoes and turned them into prisons for children.
God almighty! She says that as if there was something sinister about it at all. I mean, what is the problem with her?
She seems to be taking the whole Catholic thing a bit seriously, Ted.
Yes, Dougal.
I mean, it's just a bit of a laugh.
Stop talking, Dougal. Anyway, it's this whole radical feminism lark that really gets my goat.
Mad!
This idea that the Catholic Church has some sort of negative attitude to women.
Ted, she's doing her song.
Big man in frocks. Tell us what to do. They can't get pregnant like I do.
Mrs. Doyle, you're a woman. What do you make of all this stuff? Do you think the Catholic Church is a bit sexist?
Oh, God, no, Father. I've always found the Church very responsive to my views. I mean, I remember one time I was having terrible troubles at home and the Church gave me great support then. Now, I know a lot of people like to run the Church down, but they're just a load of old moaners. Moan, moan, moan. So, thanks for asking, Father. But no, no, I have no complaints at all.
Yeah, great.
Give us all your rules, but that's not the way it was. Women rule the land of cheer. No, no.
Oh no! Drink! God, he goes mad if I'm a second late with his drink.
Father Jack, your afternoon drink.
You know, you should really get a haircut. You don't want to go too far down that Bob Geldof road.
God, Ted, that's a bad road.
It is indeed, Dougal. And once you've gone down it, there's no coming back, as Bob himself would tell you. Oh!
What did you pay for the shelves, Ted?
God, I don't really remember, Liam.
These won't last you. Look at that. You could talk that into coming down.
Well, they've lasted fine until now.
Give us a go. Oh, God, Ted, I can feel it beginning to give. Ah, look at that, Ted. Sure, it's falling apart.
How about a little cup of tea, Liam?
Fair enough.